I'm committed for the majority of the first portion of this evening to keep the record tight, not waste too much time talking so we can sort of feel it like we did when it first came through the speakers. But I did want to take a quick second. This has always been a fun moment in the evening, and we want to invite some friends and families and some people who support the Dear Jack Foundation to come join us on stage.